How you doing? My name is Teron. I just heard Arel Moody speak. I'm from SUNY Cortland. And after listening to him, it really motivated me to just take action. Action, action, action. Because me, I'm a kind of a procrastinator. So when hearing his speech and the motivation just told me I gotta just do it. And he comes with a lot of real life facts. You know, a lot of things he's been through that he's done to help him. And I think that can also help us as students, you know, reach our goals.